اوكي ذس ناو ذس وي ار توكينج فور سي سي تي في سيستم هير ان اور كامب از وي سي هير ذس سمول بلان اوكي ذس ان في ار ذس وي هاف ناو ذس تي في سكرين تي في سكرين از وي سي اوكي اند ذس ان في ار ذس نتورك فيديو ريكوردر ذس فروم ان في ار اي كونكت تو سويتش اند فروم ذس سويتش اوريدي هاف فايبر اوبتيك كيبل connect direct to another switch and from this switch okay from this switch okay I give to all camera this is BOE switch BOE switch that's mean this switch give me power and give me data inside one cable okay this is for camera also not seen before this is our system here we installed this NVR this is IP camera, okay. Not same this digital camera. This is for DVR before. Edge camera. I need to give the same this coaxial cable and give power for edge camera. Now no need, okay. If anyone in the future need to give camera for room, for home, whatever, need to purchase this network camera. Network camera just only need to install, okay. After only one cable, UTB cable. UTB cable, this after we understand this downside, this have this cable. Some cable give power and another cable give data. Okay, through one cable. I just need to purchase this BOE switch. Okay, this BOE switch give power with data. Okay, calculation, this no need to talk now about calculation for how much camera I have and distance and this when he make plan. You understand here I have how much camera, distance for cable, how much, this switch and power. I purchase how much ampere, how much what, same like that. Okay, but this, in general, this we give like this. Okay, I have here also this IVMS, this software. If I need to see or access camera from any PC. For example, here we have main NVR and we have two PC. This client PC for one security room and one for admin building. What we do, we just open, install this software and give information. This is username, password and IP for NVR. After we can see all camera from both computer. Okay. This in case we choose camera. Okay, this is just a small brief how we will choose camera. Okay, this is I have here angle. Okay, you see this is 2.mm, this is lens, okay, and this is 4mm, 6mm, 12mm, okay, this is up to wide, how I, which area I need to exactly cover, okay, I need 2.8, 4, 8, 12, and have more, okay, but the problem, if I start for 2.8, I can see like that, okay, you see, after maybe 1 meter I can see, I just speak for example, okay. Because this another this specification is different. Okay, but for example, if 2.8 like that, I can start see from here. Okay, I see like that. If this, for example, this 4mm, it will be like that. But I will start see from here. Okay. For example, 12mm, I will be like this. But I will start see from here. That's all. This will be like yes. This blind point. I will see this. Okay, that's mean when I choose camera, I need to understand place. Okay, for this camera. Okay, this is, for example, I have a camera here, but I need to cover this container. I no need to bring this 2.8. 2.8, I see this container same like this. Okay, no, I need to bring this lens more, this 12mm. After I see a container big like that. Downside, I no need. I just need to focus for that, but I don't have camera there or I don't have connection there. Some camera have motorized, but this is a little bit more. Some camera have motorized. Motorized, that means this lens can go coming. Okay, you can adjust lens. Okay, no, BTZ is different. This is motorized. Motorized camera coming, this for example, from 2.8mm till 10mm. That means between this 2.8 and 10mm, you can adjust this lens. Okay, this coming motorized. Okay, the same, this angle of view, this is 2.8, this 120 degree, 92 degree, same like that. Okay. And when we purchase camera, we need to focus for this thing. Okay. Night vision. Okay. Sometimes you see both camera. Okay. And this camera maybe 100 riyal, another camera maybe 900 riyal, 100 riyal. Both you see same, but you don't understand what is different between this and this. Okay. Different for this function inside. Okay. This is have night vision. This is night vision in dark. Okay. But from another camera, you will see night vision same like that. Okay. In low light, this is have small light. You will see night same like that. In another camera, you will see like this. You understand those, what is the difference between this and this? When I purchase camera, when I need to take camera, I need focus for this thing. Okay. I have is also angle of view. Same I tell you, see. Here I have this one view. Okay. This I have here one view. See 2.0 mm. Take which area? 5 mm, 12 mm, 15 mm. You see? Same like that. That's why when I choose lens, when I choose camera, I need to focus exactly for lens. Okay? Maybe I bring for home outside this is 15 mm. When I fix this camera, it's maybe only give me a door for car, no give me a full street. You get my point? That mean when I choose this camera, I need to understand exactly this camera feeding in which place. Okay, this is also DNR. You see here, this here have noise. Okay, but here it's photos clear. Okay, here also this WDR. Okay, this. For example, sometime a camera coming in front of sun or light, okay? Some camera it will show like this, okay? Some camera will show like this. But if this camera has this WDR option, it will automatically manage light. How much light coming to this lens, he will increase, he will decrease, same like that. Automatically, this camera will do like this, okay? And this also this protection. Protection for this water, okay. All our camera is this IP67, okay. Or even indoor also, because I need to focus also indoor. Maybe have some leaking for water or something like that. Water also coming inside, okay. Even I need to focus also inside this. All our camera it will be IP67. You can check here and there. After you understand, this is which protects, okay. Same mobile also. You see some mobile this IP67, IP64, IP63. Same also without proof box. I need to understand exactly this camera will be more. Okay. This also, this is a difference between DVR and NVR. If we see here, this is each camera need power. Okay. But here I can give camera only for UTP cable. It will be working normal. Okay. Here also from inside, now I have this new technology for save video and also to see video. Okay, this here H265 and H264. Okay, be sure your system have H265. Okay, because 265 will give you more flexibility for view. Okay, less storage with more quality. Okay, and also this data traffic, okay, bandwidth between this switch or network or internet or this NVR, okay, it will be give you this with more quality. Okay, be sure same like that. See this H264 and H265, this for size. For example, maybe you one day record will be 2 GB, okay, but for H265 it will be maybe 0.5 GB or 1 GB, same like this. Okay, same like this. I tell you before, this is RJ cable. Okay, just only for your information, after you understand, this is some cable for receiving data and send data, and some cable for this power data. Okay, this for power. All our camera will give like that. We change only this is last. This is for host ID. Okay. This It's classy, but we need to technologize now too much technical. We're talking now for optical zoom. This have too much difference between optical zoom and digital zoom. Digital zoom, this will be same mobile. I open one photo and make zoom. It will be too much scratch. Okay? Optical zoom, that means this lens go to focus. After we will open here now and we will make zoom for BTZ. After you understand this exactly this which thing. Same we see here. This is photo and this is optical zoom, X 10x, and this is normal zoom. Some also have here this one. Also have here one photo. You see this people here. It's already here. It's 25x. Same our camera. All our BTZ camera. This is 25x. Let us this check this common trouble. After we will see this together. Common trouble. This no link. Camera speak no link. Okay. That means this camera already no have power or have something wrong. Okay. I need to go check this power first. Okay. Cable is okay. Switch is okay. After checking camera. Okay. Camera's red. Camera's red. Sometimes this some paper or some case coming inside lens or sometime camera hang. Just need to close power, open power again. It will be normal. Sometime also coming black. Okay. Password wrong. If this hair show password wrong, no need enter more and more and more. If you enter more and more and more, it will be blocked. In VR will be blocked. Okay. No display, I just need to check this in VR. Okay, this between in VR and TV, I need to check.